What's important to me going forward is, as I say, I think it's important to focus on what happened because lessons can be learned. But the more important lessons that will affect our democracy going forward are not about him and his investigation. He, I think, forever changed history, but that's in the past. What's important is the fact that the Russians are still going at us. He himself admitted that before Congress. People I really respect, like Jim Clapper and John Brennan and others who knew what the Russians were doing, have been sounding the alarm. I will tell you this, Anderson, if I had been elected president under the same circumstances so that, you know, I lost the popular vote, I squeaked through the Electoral College, and evidence came up that the Russians, for whatever reason, were trying to help me, I would have said on the first day in office, we're going to launch the most thorough investigation. No nation, particularly an adversary nation, can mess with our democracy. I would have had an independent commission. I would have done everything I could to get to the bottom of it, because it's not going to stop. That's what I'm worried about.